I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Eric Plays Team Fortress 2. Hey guys, how's it going? Here I am playing a game of Team Fortress 2. It's been nothing but, lots and lots of, technical issues today. As I try and test out my new overlay. So if you've been in the stream, it's been kind of crazy. If you're watching this on YouTube, none of that ever happened. So I'm playing the new version of Team Fortress for the first time. Never played the matchmaking till today. Who's shooting me? Oh! Probably the same sniper. Yep. A different sniper, maybe. But. Alert. The final control point is being contested. Anyway, so far, the overlay is pretty nice. As I explained before, I had all these technical issues. the point of the new overlay is to give more of the screen over to the game. And just have the minimum amount of screen being taken up by the extra life information. I need to get better at strafing. Oh, someone just shot the crap out of me. Whoa! Yikes. Heal, 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 heal. Where's my... Alert. Our last control point is being captured. Where's the thing where I heal and get my weapons and whatnot? Alert. Is that not in this game? Alright, whatever. Alert. The final control point is being contested. Interesting that they don't need D to get E. But I don't think I've played this map before. Well then, I just got fragged. Alright, so while I'm waiting, let's test these chattings. Okay. So that's not too bad. Originally I had put my Alert! The final control point is being contested. Uh-oh, wrong way. Wait, why can't I get to E anymore? What the heck is happening here? I don't even know how I'm supposed to get to where I'm supposed to be. Follow these guys, I guess. Uh-oh, those guys are invulnerable. Aw, boo. Okay, let's try chat from... Twitch. Very cool. Mission begins in 60 seconds. Round two. Pretty cool, this thing hanging from the top there. So originally, I was thinking of having my overlay with my picture on the right side, but when I did that, B plus C. When I did that, it would block who was killing who, and that's kind of boring. Yikes. But now that they've added this new thing on the top of the screen with all these people's faces and stuff, I wonder if it'd be better for me to move my overlay to the bottom for Team Fortress. Whoa, that guy just caught on fire. I'm on fire. Oops, that's not the medic button. Alright, where the heck am I supposed to go? Whoa, somebody got blown up there. Someone lost their wizard hat. Why isn't this guy converting this? I guess it's not the right one. Where the heck is point A? This is B. C. Where's A? B. Well, they're capturing E on my team, which is interesting. But where the heck is A? Oh my god. Hey guys, where the heck is control point A? It says it's a door of some sort. I should have just run, but I was going to die anyway. Beach Babe 37. Alrighty. Alright, I'm blue. I need to go to A or B. No, A first, I guess. So this way. Wait, what? Maybe I need to go this way? Knife back. Knife back mountain? Huh. There's control point A. We didn't kill him? Oh, we did get him. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. This is a coordinated team on red. A bit of you, another bit. Let me see. Maybe I'll do a little better as. Let's do Pyro. Sniper, perhaps. Fire and forget. What is that one? Kill 15 players while you're dead? Cool. I guess I set a bunch of people on fire and they died afterwards. That's pretty cool. What the bloody hell? Oh. Haha. Alright, this is not a way to move. Get out of there, get out of there. I'm being dominated by Heatbird. Oh no. Uh-oh. We are not going to win this mission. Yipe. Whoa. I lost where I was. Beach Babe and Katie got me there. Because why not, right? Alright, let's do this guy.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Oh no, that's not good for us. Oh, sucks for us. This is new. Hey, look at that. I got some XP. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Very neat. Guitar Man, Sword Rigby. Lots of people just left the freaking game. Interesting. Am I supposed to disconnect? Is there no continuing? Oh, cool. Oh. Oh, okay. I guess I'm supposed to leave. Interesting. All right. Let's do payload. I like payload. And that'll probably be it for today. Just wanted to kind of take a look and see what would work best as a TF2 overlay. Looks to me like I should probably at the very least shrink the top bar a little bit and maybe move it to the bottom, because there's a lot of stuff that's on the top now that's informational. I don't know, we'll see. Maybe there's a trophy or something from clicking this a million times. Played one game, died 11 times. Score 4. Interesting. You can't see my little metal thing. It's behind the overlay. If I move my face to the bottom, all I'm blocking is how much health I have. Give his hat to look like a pro. Fan of war. Make sure you have give his hat to look like a pro. Well, hey, Marshall Landry. Nice to have someone in the chat there. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I'm defending. I know this map. This map, unlike the last one, I know this one very well. Oh! That was quite a surprise. Vladimir Putin, Spiteful Crow, Captain Fun. Here we go again. Nope. That's twice, I think. I wasn't paying attention. It was the same guy. But I say F that noise. Try that one more time, without dying this time.
Boing, boing, boing. Let's stop that freaking thing!
Boing, boing, boing. Hey, I made it further this time. Gotcha, sucker. What is it? The other team just playing all spy? What the F? I guess this is their way of griefing or something. Not griefing, but like sore loser playing or something. They can't move the cart, so they're gonna just be spies everywhere. Uh-oh, they're gonna get to the next point. Uh-oh. They're gonna get to the cart. I mean, to the control point. Might get to the control point. All right, we won. Cool. Whoa. They have really changed how cool things look in this game now. My little middle. Alright, let's do that again. That was too short. I don't know. I don't know if I like this whole, like, disconnect thing all the time. I have a YouTube channel. Hey, sorry I missed your comment for a second there. So my YouTube channel is DJ Otaku 4. So same as the Twitch, only at the number 4. Again, sorry that I missed your comment before. Hopefully you're still in there. I'm not playing very well tonight, but I haven't played in a while. I know that's not really a good excuse, but that's my excuse for tonight. This takes forever compared to the old game mode. In space, huh? What are you doing in space? Let me tell you, you know, lag is very high in space. You don't, gotta be careful with that. No one's gonna want to play with you. Snowy Coast. I don't think I've played this map before. It's a new map for me.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
Alright, let's do it. Just kidding.
played the last game with you, R. Kelly.
Oh, astronaut ice cream is pretty good. Whoa. They've really changed a lot in this game. Holy moly. Kick ass. We make good team. What was that noise? Oh, cool. Thanks for the follow, Marshmallow Dude. Marshmallow Dude. I love follows. Oh, thank you for the Uber, dude. Uh-oh. Now we're in trouble. That was pretty rad. Thanks for the Uber, medic. Too bad, just didn't get to go too far, but that was awesome.
It's alright, it's alright.
Alrighty, hey, we got the cart moving. We got the cart moving, that's the important thing. Oh my god. Eat a sandwich. Oh my god, he Ubered. The guys we're playing with are not newbies. That's for dang sure. Alright, got healed up. My poor little penguin. So thinking, looking at the screen now, that probably the best place for the, I could probably leave, no, I should, let's see, we'll see, it's gonna take a little bit more work. Can't get me.
Spot grids, come on. No,
11.
Yes, yes.
So I think the least important thing.
And I've got terrible frames, so.
I'm thinking probably the best place for my video would be in the bottom right corner, because how much health I have is not that important. Although, it's not too bad in the top left, it's not really blocking anything. But I do need to make the info for extra life a lot smaller. Someone set me on fire, son of a gun. All right. Let's go pyro, see if we can push this cart. Oh no, we got to the first checkpoint. Sweet. See, the bad thing right now is you can't see how much time we have left, and you can't see the little people, but if I make it smaller, it should give you just what you need, I think. Setting someone on fire. It must be a spy here. Do we have to wait here or something? What the heck is going on? I can't. What's going on? Do we need to open something? Why is this not moving? There we go. I'm pushing the cart, I'm pushing the cart. No one's carrying me. Do 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 do. Need to get on this side of the cart. Check for spies, check for spies. Pure chaos over here. Need to get healed up, healed up, healed up, healed up. Oh, and they killed me. That was not too bad. Not too bad at all. And of course, the guy who was watching me is gone. Of course you're gone while I'm doing well. Of course you are. Whoa. Yikes. I tried to hide, but he saw me. That was worth it, even though it was dumb. Looks like the cart's gonna make its way over there anyways. All right, cool. Probably shouldn't be doing that without my spit card or whatever the thing's called that keeps things from sounding so crazy. Pop guard, that's what it's called. Pop something. I wanna be on top of the cart. Cool, I'm Ubered. Not so much longer. We're gonna win, we're gonna win, we're gonna win. We won. But I fell into the ocean. R. Kelly, huh? I doubt it. Now we defend? Sure. And then after this game, I go. Oh, it's setup time, huh? Let's be engineer. I like being engineer. Haha, you died. Your poor penguin. Oh, shoot. I wanted to take a picture and I missed it. Darn. Oh, well. I missed all my setup time, pretty much. Oh well. Such is life sometimes. Mission begins in 30 seconds. All right, let's be realistic. See if I can shoot him from up here. Oh, there's a guy with an Uber over there. Cool, my gun's killing people.
Nice one, medic.
Let's go upgrade this gun. I killed two people. Oh, it's this gun. This gun doesn't get upgraded. Oh well, I can just sit here. I can build me one of these. Oh, you can't see how many people I've killed with my current overlay. Oh, here goes my dispenser. Nothing. Alrighty. Oh well. That guy's a cool mustache. To switch. Cool, I can resupply right here. Killed two people, that's good. Some criticals. Building. Got him. No, I didn't. But it looked like I did. I guess only the first one cost 100. Whoa, I just got gibbed. Barfing banana, huh? Let's go a little more offensive for a minute. Additional time, huh? Now we start all the way back here. Great. Got him. Got your back, son of a gun. Yeah. Oops, I meant to call for medic. Cool. Dominate somebody. Kept them from advancing. Hmm.
Let's get out of here. Other ranch.
Somebody got blown up. Got that sucker. Who likes meth? Got him.
Oh, whoops, sorry.
It's okay. No problem. Gotta get up to that cart. Killing people, but not getting up to the cart. Some army guy got me. Uh-oh. They're on the cart. They're on the cart. Well, they were. They were. Nope, they're on the cart again. Alrighty. Why do I start so far away? Why are they coming from our side? I guess they're trying to catch us by surprise. Yep, I guess that makes sense. Good job, barfing banana. Peak of fail. Love that. Guys are on the cart. Wow, could they have started me any further away?
Sorry.
They're about to make the new checkpoint. Oh, we stopped them. Good job. I'm gonna switch to fire guy for now, since it takes so long to get to the freaking checkpoint. I've done pretty well this game, freaking killing people and stuff, of course, when no one's watching. I got someone. What is that? Crazy egg shield. You barfing banana, he's my nemesis this time around. Guess I can go back to, actually, let me do NG. I guess some healing.
Just a scout behind us.
Cool, I killed somebody with my sentry. Sentries are awesome. Sentry upgrade. Southern Hospitality. Nice. I got 5 freaking kills with that thing. Yeah. They're moving the cart. They're moving the cart. Just stand next to the cart so they can't move. Ah, they got to the next checkpoint. They got the next checkpoint. Bloody hell. Where the freak does this come from? Is it a door that opens? Well, maybe I've got a lot of time if it's some door they gotta open. How do I get back to where it was?
Keep an eye on the flank.
This will be a surprise once they get this door open. I mean, they'll probably destroy it right away, but it'll be a surprise. They're working on the dispenser. All the live long day. Just want to get this thing upgraded so that I can upgrade the next one. Hopefully they can't just come right around and kill me like a spy or something. There he is. I knew it. It's a freaking spy. After all that work. Oh, he didn't kill it all the way. Maybe I can save it. Where the heck am I? Hey, it opened up? No, it didn't open up. One of these days are gonna come with a bunch of bullies or some shit. I'm gonna be in trouble. Just gotta keep this stuff fixed and I'll be in good shape. Oh, they got me. And they zapped my stuff. No, there's a spy in the back behind the door. Oops. Let's switch to... Oops. Switch to this guy. Hey, why isn't he wearing his beard? Build a second dispenser as a backup. Turning in every direction. Oh, this guy's shooting me from behind. Some army guy. Another one of those guys that likes to kill me. Cool, 1 minute left. Cool, they upgraded my thing. I knew it'd be a good thing to give him an extra one. Too many exits. There we go. I'm gonna kill somebody. Uh-oh. Got lots of assists. Yeah, right. Look at my electrocuting hand. Cool. Where am I? Hey, I'm not at the bottom. That's cool. Ooh, lots of XP. Cool. My metal just became two. So, I was there with some very experienced people. And some okay experienced people. Bam. Alrighty. Well, there you go. It was rocky start. But, I have new items. The flare gun. Cool. So, I had a rocky start, but did pretty well. Got a new follower, which is really cool. Thank you, Marshall Landry, for the follow. Got to test out my new overlay. Got some ideas of how I can fix it. And yeah, everything's good. So I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. I'm Eric, and this has been Team Fortress 2. Bye.